Thank you. I thought would be missed. Maxwell never would.
Now, you'll feel better.
Let me. Doctor, he seems to be getting worse instead of better.
Yeah.
My assistant shot himself.
Shot himself? When? I only saw him an hour ago. Why don't you call the police?
No, not the police. I wanted to bring him back to life. I wanted to experiment on him. In fact, I must. I can restore him.
Shot your assistant just to experiment on me? Dr. Monk, I have often heard of your uncanny experiments, but this tops them all.
In Mrs. Buckley's eyes, when she wanted to murder her husband. Alice had the gleam in her eye when she wanted to find me. She'd murder me. That's what she wants to do. I must get rid of her. Now, Mrs. Buckley. She will help.
Nobody noticed him all his life. Weston, there's some guy in history that spent all his life looking for an honest man.
Sure. In his days, men were men. But today, they're too scared to be unsafe.
Thank you. Dr. Marshall.